Yep. I got a jump off of that.
Yeah, that's what I did as well. That first bit, if you jump at an angle, you don't go straight on, you kind of kick around.
I just accelerated off it.
Right, I'm not talking about this bit.
Alright.
Alright. Where you end up, see if you come into it, and you can lean just as you come up.
Yeah.
You straighten up. Yeah.
I was trying to do that before, but I was jumping too far. Into it. Okay. Yeah. That's because you walk about, walking about in them all day. Is that with your back? You're not going to meet the doctor and see it, check it out? Yeah, because you went from what? 11 stone? Down to 9? Eh? Oh, but you're still eating though. You got worms. Living on the farm. No, I get checked out. At least let the doctor do some blood tests. See what the fuck's going on. Nah, not as much as that, because I mean, look at the time. That year I had off when I'd done my knee in, and I lost a stone. And most of that was like off my. You need to get something sorted out. Find out why it's like that, because rapid weight loss is. There's something wrong then. Ages. I'm okay. Well, my bike's in the bushes. I'm covered in nettle, so. See the bike. I come over there to jump it, and when I landed, I went on throttle. I was just a passenger then. Now I don't want to ruin the.
I know, that's why
I've got away with it without the mudguard.
Yeah.
Just go straight back. It's still in gear, I think. And then come down throttle, popped a wheelie right into it. It's alright, it's all on camera. Excellent. As you do, you get. Get her started.